Who will care for him? Who is strong enough to protect him and to keep him from evil influences and to keep him on the righteous path?
This feels different.
It hurts. It's hard
losing him.
To breathe sometimes.
Son, feels different.
I'm gonna die.
Jack's gonna die.
You've lost the will to.
I watched you die once, and I will not do it again.
Jack's gonna kill himself, and I should just shut up about it?
Yes!
No! Not doing this, that would be like letting him die all over again. I brought him back because he's family.
Not your choice.
You want me to say I'm cool with losing him? Because I can't do that.
Maybe I'm not worth all this.
Your mom thought you were. So did Cas. So do I.
Father is Castiel.
I will carry you.
He chose you.
You can get past this. I know you can. I have faith in you, Jack. And I believe in you.
I'm useless.
I don't have anything.
You got me. Your family. Is
anybody? Jack is out there in the world, and he's alone and he's scared. You're not evil, Jack.
Is anybody?
Jack, I don't know where you are. I need you. Jack.
You, Castiel? You're my family.
I love you, Jack.
He's our kid.
I don't know what else to do.
We'll find the way.
Let's go. Sam and I, we found a way to bring you home.
It's good to have you back. Someone has to keep fighting for Jack. He's family.
I became father. And in that,
last I checked, we don't give up on family.
Discovered who I am.
I've been here the whole time.
I've already lost too much.
Sam. Stay behind to find another way, huh? I would have done the same.
Have fun watching him.
I know it hurts. It's hard to breathe sometimes.
Help me!